Coach Salzberg about that one.
Yeah, Coach Salzberg, I think standing by. Coach, can you hear us?
Awesome. Okay. So, Coach, Billy Kerwood, fantastic outing, 9 strikeouts. What were you most impressed with from her in the circle?
I thought she really just attacked their hitters. I don't think there were a ton of pitches that were wasted. She went right after them, and just really proud of her. You know, I know it was a little surprise. I wasn't sure what I was going to do. I went with my gut on that. But it was important that we got that win as we head into the rest of our CAA games.
You heard us talking. We were surprised by her decision, but it paid off. Bree Lawson, talk about that big clutch hit from her to walk it off here today.
Yeah, I tell you, I'm happy for Bree. Bree's one of our hardest workers. She's always working on her craft. And, you know, she's had some really big hits for us. What I love about Bree is she doesn't try to do too much. She was looking to, you know, put a good swing on a good pitch, and that's exactly what she did. And, man, that really paid off. It's always great to have Danny at second. But, you know, I'm just so proud of her. She really stayed the course. And, you know, hitting is ups and downs. And she was a little down for a second, and she's really fighting her way back. And it's the right time. We need her.
You talked a little bit to us about the way that your team needed to figure out how to do their job and pass the bat a little bit. How proud were you of them, especially in those later innings, to come up with those runs when you needed them the most?
Yeah, that, you know, I saw the grittiness coming back, and that's really what we're looking for. You know, we are a team, man. We are not a group of, like, we don't look to one person to win games for us. It takes all 9, and I liked our at-bats. I thought we fought. I thought at first we weren't adjusting very well, and then all of a sudden we started to make that adjustment. We settled in, and one hit led to another. Hard contact leads to, you know, quality at-bats leads to runs, and I'm really proud of them. That was tough. Delaware State played a great game.
Yeah, you manufactured that run today. Coach, you talked to us about how you've been so good all season, had some tough moments, a hiccup here the past few weeks. What does this win mean today going into a tough set against Delaware?
Yeah, to me it's important because I thought the last few innings I thought my team came back. I saw my team out there fighting and scratching and doing whatever it takes. You know, we respect everybody when we step on the field. We don't take anybody lightly. You know, we're going to show up and play our game. And I thought we finally did for the first, for those last couple of innings. And I'm pleased. And now we have, you know, a tough opponent in Delaware to get ready for. But we'll be ready.
Certainly scratched some of those runs across. And you looked incredibly gritty from our standpoint. So, Coach, congratulations. What a win.
Thank you. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Coach.
Coach.